Hornpipes, the trip to Kilmurray and the morning after Hornpipe.
Written by the future proclamation maker P J Teahan.